That's something we see from our squad with Domantas Sabonis handling the rock. Looking for that movement from the guard. This time, oh, he put Zach Collins on the